So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.